Hi, Mum, how are you? No, not really. I had a letter today from social services. It said that my real dad has been looking for me. Mum, are you there? I said my dad's been looking for me. I said they wanted to make me aware that Mr. Philip Scott, my biological father, has been looking for me for the past few years. Mum, are you going to say anything? Mum, what's going on? And do you think I should contact them and see if I can find out some more information? I mean, they might have the wrong person or something. Huh? Sorry for what? What's going on? Please tell me. You're joking. Sorry. You've lied to me my entire life. You told me he left us with nothing. You were working night and day to get us. To be able to live. Do I even know you? Huh? What other surprises are you going to throw at me? Well, what was it like then, Mum? Come on. You've kept this from me for this long. Surely I deserve to know the truth now. My father has been looking for me ever since. How has he not found me sooner? I'd rather you told me the truth from the start instead of making my father out to be some kind of monster for leaving us when it was you the entire time. I wish you left me with him, and you left instead. Bye, Mum.